Welcome back to the channel, everyone. We are doing another vlog. This weekend, I'm going to Garland, Texas for Ring of Honor Final Battle and AEW Collision this weekend. And as you're probably hearing, as you can see on my windows, it's raining on the way. We're at Bucky's right now. I just stopped. I got some snacks because as a Texan, if you pass through a Bucky's, it's pretty much illegal to not stop at said Bucky's. And as we also all know, Texans already can't drive. So add a little rain on the road and well, it's gonna be this.
This is a disaster!
So yeah, send the prayers, good vibes, everything else, as we got 45 minutes left on this trip from Bucky's to my hotel. Try to stop at a few Walmarts and Targets beforehand. Hopefully it'll quit raining so that way I'm not standing outside in the rain before the show. But let's get going.
Well, we are in Garland, Texas. We are at the hotel. Thankfully, I got to do an early check-in. And I mean, this is a very good looking Holiday Inn, I will say that. And I got some Storage Wars playing in the background, got muted so I can do this. And you know, I'm just a, I guess I'm just a 50 year old person living in a 26 year old body, because Storage Wars and Pawn Stars, that's partially what I grew up on. I love these shows, no matter how stupid they can be sometimes. But yeah, this place has a gym, so might go down to the gym before the show and get a workout in, and let's see what the day holds.
We got the fitness center here, and as you can see, this is literally it. Just a few ellipticals and a treadmill, and then a towel rack over here. TV up there, and then a scale over here. I mean, it's a okay fitness facility, I guess. I mean, I was hoping for, like, you know, some free weights. Oh, and then we got some balls and mats over there. But yeah, we'll have hoped for some, like, free weight machines or whatever. That's kind of what I was hoping for. But don't mind getting a quick walk in before we go to the show.
Thank you.
It's morning. It is Saturday, December 16th. Collision is tonight. Went to final battle. Was amazing last night. It was an awesome show. I mean, yeah, the building was only like barely half full, but I mean, that still doesn't take away from the fact that it was an amazing show last night. I can't wait for Collision tonight. Had some IHOP after the show last night. Was going to try to have breakfast this morning here, but apparently it's one of those like you pay for the breakfast type things, so... Nah, we ain't gonna do that. I'll just wait to have food until I check out, and we're gonna go to the Post Malone Dallas Cowboy themed Raising Cane's. It's about 30 minutes away from the hotel, so going a bit out of the way, you know, 30 minutes out the other way, and then 30 minutes back to get to the show. But I really want to see this Post Malone Dallas Cowboys Raising Cane. I'm a big Dallas Cowboys fan. I like Post Malone, so. Kind of a good combination of other things that I like outside of wrestling. So we're going to do that today. Possibly going to go to Walmarts and Targets and parade around the toy aisles for a little bit. So I'll make sure to document all that. See you soon.
We are back for day number two. We are currently at the Curtis Colwell Center, sitting in the parking lot right now. About to go get in line for AEW Collision. And I did go to the Post Malone Dallas Cowboys themed Raising Cane's earlier. I will now put those pictures in right here. And also, while I was eating at a Buffalo Wild Wings earlier, don't judge me, I was scrolling through Twitter or X, whatever you want to call it now, and I saw Ethan Page share a video from the AEW Together X page about a toy drop that they're doing today at the Curtis Colwell Center. So I went by Walmart. I got like five Hot Wheels and then got four wrestling figures. I got Big E right here, Bobby Lashley, Cody Rhodes, and then old John Gargano. So gonna be donating those. I wasn't able to donate to the Major Wrestling Figure Podcast toy drive, which ended a few weeks ago. Sadly, I was not able to financially donate to that, but thankfully, because I was able to sell a few things before making this trip, I was able to financially donate to this. So I'm happy about that. Gonna give out some toys to some children today. Well, not today, and I won't be doing it, but you get the point. It's all about the spirit of the holidays and Christmas and Kwanzaa and all that other jazz, whatever holiday you're celebrating this time of year. So, about to go on ahead to the building. Let's enjoy some AEW Collision.
So tonight, something's got to give. And no matter how banged up I am, it's not going to be me. I don't know.
this is the goodbye for the vlog for Final Battle Weekend, Collision Weekend, whatever you want to call it. Figure I end this with a little merch guide of everything I've gotten this weekend. So for starters, the Fight Without Honor, Black BCC versus Briscoes and FTR. Got a little nice poster here. And then also got a Them Top Guys t-shirt to go with it. And then because I was, I guess, like a nice person or whatever, this dude and his girlfriend, they went to the show and they had to get separate tickets. So the girlfriend was sitting a row in front of me, and then the boyfriend was sitting next to me in the row behind her. And like, she, I don't know, like, I guess like she just doesn't like crowds or whatever. And it's like, she was extremely nervous. So the dude asked me, can you switch my girlfriend? Can you go up a row and she come back here? I was like, yeah, like, of course I will go up an extra row. You kidding me? And then a little bit later, he came back and gave me this. He bought me a Ring of Honor hat because I did that for him. So got this as well. Thank you to the dude. If you somehow end up seeing this, thank you very much again for this gift. You didn't have to do that. That was really kind of you. And then what I got at the Post Malone Dallas Cowboys Raising Cane's, they had like the little vending machines you saw in the picture earlier. You can buy different Post Malone Raising Cane's merch. I am a pin guy, so I had to get a pin, as you can see right there. And then got a little, you know, Raising Cane's Post Malone themed t-shirt right there. And then finally, to cap things off, all I got at Collision was a Collision pin to go on my pin board. So yeah, that's the haul for the weekend as far as merchandise goes. I had this, it was an incredible weekend. It was one of those things where it was definitely needed for like a reboot and everything else. So now time to rest for the next couple days, that my normal days that I have off. Let's time to rest now. Hope y'all enjoyed the vlog. Leave comments down below what you thought about the vlog. And y'all have a good one. I will see y'all in the next video.